Hello everyone, my name is Tyler Krompiatek from COLI at Canisius College. In this video we will go over how to export your D2L course for safekeeping. Courses that are 5 years and older in the Canisius College D2L website are deleted. Therefore, it is important that you archive your own courses for safekeeping. If you ever copied your course from a previous semester to a new semester, the steps to export your course will be similar. Let's get started. First, go to the Edit Course tab. Then find and click on Import Export Copy Components. From there, scroll down and you should see several options to export your course. The first option is to export as a Brightspace package, which is what we will use in this demo. The other two options are if you plan on using your course in a different learning management system, like Blackboard or Canvas. Click on the Export as Brightspace package option. In the lower left corner, there will be a blue Start button. Click on that to start the export process. From here, you can choose which components you want to export or choose Select All Components to export all of the components in your course. This is the option we will select. Note that the more components and activities in your course, the longer it will take for D2L to export the package. Once you are done selecting your components, click on the blue Continue button in the lower left. This will take you to a confirmation page where you have a final chance to choose which components and activities you want to export. Near the bottom, there is also a section labeled Additional Components to Export with an option to include course files. You should choose this option if you uploaded any documents, videos, or slideshows, or use the Create a File option. This will make the export take longer, but this will let you have all the files in your course. Click on the blue Export button in the lower left corner. A new page will appear informing you that the export process has begun. Click on the blue Done button. You are free to continue working in D2L until the export has finished. When D2L has finished exporting your package, you will see a little orange dot to the right of the bell icon in the upper right corner of your D2L page. You may have to reload the page a few times. When you click on the bell icon, you will see a message similar to this one, informing you that the export process is finished, the name of the course that was exported, and about how long ago the export process was finished. Click on this message to be taken to a page where you can download the .zip file of your course. Note that courses with a lot of components and activities will produce larger files, while smaller courses with less components and activities will produce smaller files. You can then put this .zip file anywhere you want to serve as a backup and archive of your course. That's it for this video. If you have any questions or comments, please email us at helpdesk@canisius.edu. Thank you for watching and have a good rest of your day.